That is the Taipei Arena right next. There are the starters to the line in the men's 1500 meters. Timo Benitz of Germany. He was 23rd at the recent World Championships in London. You can see Alexis Mie of France there. Now second. As they make their way down the final straight, Benitz with a push here as he will pass Mie. Jonathan Davies of Great Britain making a late push, but Mie will hold him off, but they can't catch Benitz. In a time of 3:43.45, he will win the gold medal over Mie and Davies.